I guess I'm the first one to do this. Well, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to say. I'm now a wife.
Okay, wedding video. Let me introduce you to our delicious food. We got veggie korma, lamb curry, samosas.
Well, I am sitting inside a tent of sorts because it is inside a tent similar to this one where you proposed.
For our first date, we chose an Indian restaurant. You know, one of those little places on 6th Street with the colored lights and the fiber optic lamps. Yum. Except that halfway through the meal, I start feeling my stomach gurgle in this horrible food poisoning type way. And I didn't even have time to lie to her. I spent 20 minutes in the dirty restaurant toilet and the rest of the night on B's bathroom floor because I couldn't make it to the subway, let alone Brooklyn.
Well, we've been planning on going camping upstate for weeks, but as you know, I got sick, so we couldn't go. I thought you were upset because you were acting really weird. But then you built like this tent over our bed out of blankets, and we made s'mores on the stove, and then inside the fort on our bed, you said, B, this was supposed to be romantic and under the stars, not sheets. But you make me the happiest. Will you marry me? And now we're married.
So this is our fuck you Indian food. You try to keep us apart, but fuck you. We win.
So we didn't get a regular wedding cake. We decided on something that was special for us instead.
Special and cheap.
What? I think some people are annoyed by no cake.
Who cares? It's our wedding.
Before I was alone, and now I'm not.
I love you, honeybee.
Fancy. Is it okay? Do you like it?
Here's what I see. Not the city. Woods.
I just want it to be perfect.
And I just want to be with you. So this is the famous family cottage.
This is the living room. Watch your step. You may notice a slight tilt.
This is definitely unsafe.
You're unsafe. You're unsafe. Here we have a TV and VCR from 1991. I mean, who needs cell service or internet when you can keep busy watching your favorite VHS tape? Over here we have the kitchen, complete with, yes, a radioactive microwave and an oven that probably still uses hot coals. You may be noticing a theme.
I want to have sex with you.
Change is bad.
Looks like a sign.
No, it's like bad wiring. This is the bare room.
Good.
Yeah.
And why is it called the bare room?
No. This is the bathroom. It's green. Very green.
This is where you almost drowned playing submarine.
Yeah.
my favorite.
Next door.
The woods room.
All right.
Because it has windows facing the woods. Scary out there.
It's dark and scary in here.
What's with the ducks?
Well, they're fake and hollow. Empty inside. I used to hide things in them when I was little.
Huh? Yeah. What are you hiding under here?
My very super special honeymoon night there. Sorry.
You look pretty creeper. Mm-hmm.
I was done sleeping. Look what I found.
Dear ducks, my name is Mallard P. Quack. I am not a real duck. Stay away. Translation. Quack, quack, honk.
Quack, 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 honk.
Did we get milk? You put it in here, right?
Yeah, no, it's in the fridge.
Hey. Wife.
Well, how gracious of you, husband.
After last night, you deserve to relax. Mm-hmm. Rest your womb.
What, my womb?
Yeah.
Why did you say that?
I don't know. I didn't mean anything. I'm gonna make the pancakes now.
It's just...
What?
I don't know.
Just say it, what?
Do you want to have a baby?
No, what? No. I don't know why I said womb. I was just teasing about how hard I fucked you. Okay.
Hey.
What is it?
I don't know.
Okay. Cool.
But I don't know if I'm ready to have a baby.
I don't know if I'm ready to have a baby. We're gonna have breakfast together every day for the rest of our lives.
I know. Hmm? I know.
Which means we got plenty of time to talk about your womb and other married people things. But right now, I think we should just be on our honeymoon. Right?
Right.
Okay. Pancakes. Pancakes!
You ready?
This thing is massive. Where'd it come from?
My dad?
I didn't realize he was that kind of hunter.
Man, what kind of hunter is that?
The kind that kills giant fucking bears.
You ever killed anything?
Rats?
Yeah, murder by trap doesn't count. I mean, with your bare hands.
With my bare hands?
Yeah.
Have you?
No. No. I mean, just fish. I guess a few frogs.
What?
Oh, when I was little, we used them as bait, like little mini baby ones.
All right. The little baby ones.
Yeah, the baby ones.
Is that normal?
Oh, they scream when you cast them.
Oh, my God. Who are you? What?
Should we grab your water wings too, Polly Poo?
I'm really not embarrassed by wanting a little extra security on the water.
Here.
Tied what?
The anchor. You tied the rope before you dropped it, right?
You're good at that.
12 years of Girl Scouts. If last one in the water is a rotten egg.
What are you talking about?
Well, if you're afraid, you can just stay in the boat like a baby.
I'm not afraid of Blake. Fine. Take off your shirt. No. No, this.
No.
Why not? Come on.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. I seem to remember someone saying, oh, and it's going to be just before summer, so we're totally going to have the whole lake to ourselves, and there'll be no one around.
Yeah.
And, oh, shit. Yep. No one around. Hello? Yeah. Looks like no one's around.
Yeah, well, I'll take this under consideration. Okay?
What?
Oh, it's so cold. It's freezing.
Jesus. I thought something had snapped. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Did your wound get cold?
No. But it did freeze, my big, giant ball.
No. No.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no!
No! No! Oh, no! 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 I really wanted to go swimming with you.
I really wanted to go skinny dipping with you. Thank you. I'm hungry.
Weird. I feel kind of full.
You're a dirty girl. You are a dirty girl who deserves to be punished.
Paul! Paul, stop! Stop!
Is that catchy name?
Yeah. Her specialty is food.
Last one has a rotten egg. Even open?
They should be.
We're closed. We're closed! Yeah, okay, buddy, we got it. We're leaving. Trixie? Trixie, it's me. It's Will.
Holy... Will! Oh, God, I haven't seen you in forever. Wow. Yeah. Will!
God, you look... T'es trop belle.
Merci, hein? Merci. This is my... Paul. My husband, Paul.
Hey.
I've been building up the maple beans here for years. When did you start working here?
Actually, it's my wife, Annie's family's place. Annie's family owns it.
Oh, that's great.
Sorry about that before. Everything's broken around here.
So wearing this old thing, huh?
Oh, yeah. Despite Annie's best efforts, she'll have to pry it off my cold, dead head.
Well, Will used to be a great hockey player.
Hey, still am.
That's the one with the ice skates, right?
Well, let me see if I can rustle us up some grub. Annie.
You should leave.
Leave.
You should leave.
Annie's not feeling so well. Not quite yourself today, are you, Annie? Oh, let me go grab those beans. Maybe some cheese curds for old time's sake. Can't believe you're here. There's that smile.
Is waking up early to catch his wifey a delicious dinner. Really?
You're not even gonna question that?
No. That sounds great. I was just thinking.
About?
I don't know. Nothing.
Your ex-lover?
He was a summer friend when I was a kid.
Oh, really?
Trixie? A friend?
A woman. It was just so...
Wait, are you calling his wife that woman?
What? She seemed completely out of it, like... not normal.
Yeah, probably because that woman has had enough of the I can kill a bear with my bear hounds bullshit.
Well, he's just a little intense.
Yeah, a little intense. Like a fucking maniac. In the 5 minutes we were there, he smashed a lamp.
He's not like that.
And
I know
put
him.
His wife's arm in a vice grip.
She obviously did something awful.
Are you defending him? Do you miss him?
Oh, just because he's a little more alpha than you.
You love him.
Well, I can't help it. His tiny, sexy 13-year-old.
I'm not like him. You're not like her. We aren't like them. I'm gonna catch you down bad with my bare hands.
My alarm went off early. The power must have gone out. Pete? Are you peeing?
Are you ignoring me?
Funny. Come on. Fine. Keep hiding. I'm going back to sleep. B?
B? This isn't funny! Come on! B?
Your skin is so cold.
I'm fine, I'm okay.
You feel so...
I'm fine.
Where's your nightgown?
Paul, stop, come here. Paul, come here.
I couldn't find you.
Come here, please, come here, please, come here. Come here.
Okay. You're okay.
Okay. Sorry.
Why?
I'm so
no.
sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I didn't.
You must have been,
I must have been sleepwalking.
Sleepwalking, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought something bad.
I'm fine.
My little zombie face this morning. I'm serious.
I'm fine.
What you making?
French toast.
Oh, good. Obviously not as good as my pancakes, but good. What's the smell? Whoa. These are burning.
What?
This bread isn't battered.
What are you talking about?
You forgot to batter the bread.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. That's the whole point of French toast. You batter the bread. You okay here?
Yeah, no. I'm just feeling a little funny.
Funny? Like how?
I don't know.
We should go into town.
No, I'm fine.
Gotta be like a doctor or something.
No, don't be crazy.
We've spent hundreds of nights together and you've never been a sleepwalker.
I'm just tired.
You've never forgotten how to make French toast?
I promise. I promise.
Okay. So, bit of milk. That's an egg.
Okay, I got it. Well, I made the coffee.
Oh.
Well, I thought today, maybe, if you're up for it, we could go out onto the... What is it?
This fatty one.
Oh. This big fatty one is gonna be our dinner. Ow. Why aren't you laughing?
I don't know.
You wanna go back?
No.
I thought you would find that funny. It was a frog killer. Hey, Froggy Krueger.
Yo.
Let's go swimming.
That's funny. You're funny.
Last one in the run!
How's it going with you? Did you rinse off all the creepy crawlies? Why'd you do that? You knew the water was cold.
I don't know. I thought it'd be funny.
What's going on with you?
I'm tired. The drive, the wedding, stress of everything is catching up to me.
The wedding?
No, I was just saying.
You wanted to get married.
Yes, that's all I want.
I just want to make you happy.
You do. I promise. Paul.
What's this?
What?
One of these. What's this? See?
Jesus, they're mosquito bites.
Oh, no, I know what a fucking mosquito bite looks like.
A way to get me in the mood.
Okay. I just... Do you think something maybe bit you when you were sleepwalking?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think you're right. I think something bit me.
You do?
Yes. Mosquitoes.
Don't get upset. I'm worried.
I'm tired, okay? I think I'm just gonna go take a sleep.
What?
I'm just gonna go take a nap.
I feel like we should get a good night's sleep.
I'm just not really in the mood. Well, I don't know. I took some Advil with this. I don't know. I took some Tylenol, but this headache won't go away. I can't help it. My tummy hurts. My stomach just feels right here. Two of a kind.
Some people might call it a pair.
Smells straight.
I'll take that as my chance.
You're my chance.
I want to kiss you.
I took some Tylenol, but this headache won't go away. Are you mad?
No. No. Are you trying to not have sex with me?
What?
Are you avoiding sleeping with me?
You're acting crazy.
I'm your husband.
And I'm your wife.
We talk to each other.
I know that.
You can tell me if...
My head hurts.
Did something happen in the woods?
I was sleepwalking.
You feel distant. You feel different. B.
I want to make you happy.
Put on your nightgown.
What are you talking about?
Your special honeymoon nightgown.
Why?
I want to see it on you. Come on, put it on.
No.
Why not?
Are you really doing this right now?
It looks sexy.
No, I can't.
Why not?
I put it away. It's put away with my dirty laundry. It's in the box, the clothes box, the suitcase. It's in the suitcase with my dirty laundry. Do you really want me to go get it?
No. Where'd you go?
I was getting a drink. Hi. Are you staying there?
Where's your class?
What are you doing?
I went outside.
You can't do that. We're in the middle of nowhere. You don't know what's out there.
Someone was out there.
What are you talking about?
Looking in our windows, playing some little game, shining some high beam flashlight on your face while you sleep. Yes. Yes. I took a walk in the woods earlier.
What does that have to do with anything?
Were you asleep walking?
Why would you go back?
Why are you lying to me?
I was sleepwalking. I'm confused.
I found footprints.
It was muddy.
They weren't ours. I know someone was in the woods with you, and I know someone was just outside looking in our windows. This is me standing here. Okay? It's me. I love you. I love you so much, but I need you to talk to me. Did you meet him?
Who?
Will.
What?
I just want to know what happened. I just want you to tell me.
What do you want me to tell you?
I guess maybe he wanted to meet, and you just thought, you know, like you were kids again. Please, I know it's not your fault. I saw him yelling at his wife. I saw the way he looked at you.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Did he do something to you?
Stop it.
Did he hurt you?
Stop it.
I'm worried.
Oh, you're acting crazy. Why are you doing this?
Because I want to protect you.
It wasn't Will, okay? You have to stop.
He was looking in our windows.
You probably saw a boat or the moon.
It wasn't the fucking moon.
You have to stop. spending our time together.
Morning.
Morning.
What are you doing? What is this?
Nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You want some help?
No, I got it.
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
They're just ants.
How are the bug bites?
Fine. Better.
They don't look better. They look worse. Not really like bug bites at all, in fact.
I was just trying to be nice. You can live for up to 5 minutes underwater. talking about?
I want us to leave. Just to get out of here and go back to the city.
We're on our honeymoon. Why would you say that?
Nothing's feeling right out here. Everything feels different.
I don't want to fight.
I don't want to fight with you. I just...
Last night was horrible. Today was horrible. I don't want to sleep without you ever again.
I don't want to either. I need you. I miss you. Doctor.
I'm not going to the doctor for my period.
That's not what this is.
It's not?
No. I sat there while you marked the calendar and counted the days so we didn't have to deal with it now. Enough of this.
Of what? Of me?
You've got bruises on your thighs. You're bleeding. Why are you bleeding? We're not staying here.
Paula, please, calm down, okay?
Pack your bags. When I come back, we're leaving, okay? We're gonna get you help.
Where are you going?
I can't help you if I don't know what happened. Okay? If you won't tell me, I'll ask him.
Paul! Paul! Paul!
Excuse me. I was here the other night. My wife knows your husband. I'm sorry. Are you okay? Let me help you.
My name is Annie.
Right. I'm Paul.
My husband as well.
Yeah. Is he around? Can you get him for me?
Will's not here.
Where is he?
He's hiding.
What happened to your legs? How did you get those marks on your legs? Did he do this to you?
You should stay away from us.
I can help you.
We're not safe. We will hurt you.
Hello? Hello? Thank you.
Paul? 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 Paul, what are you doing?
What the fuck is going on? Who are you?
What?
Who are you?
What are you talking about?
Answer me. Who are you? Who are...
B. My name is B. Okay, you know that.
Who am I?
What are you doing?
Who am I?
My husband. You are my husband.
What's my name? Go on, you just said it.
My husband is Paul.
What?
My home is New York. I live in Brooklyn. 448 Kent Street, apartment 3B. My birthday is January 25th, 1987. My favorite color is blue. I'm allergic to hazelnuts.
I don't like the taste of ketchup. Why are you writing these things? These aren't things you memorize.
This is you. This is B.
Why are you writing these things?
I don't know.
Talk to Will's wife.
What?
It's the same thing as this. The same thing as this. Page after page, my name is Annie. My husband is Will. This is my home. Why are you writing these things?
Please.
Why are you doing the same thing as a woman you barely know?
Please.
Why do you have the same marks on your legs? Stop. Why are you both waking up in the middle of the night? Who's out there?
Who is shining the light?
Why did you go back there?
It wasn't
Why?
Will.
There was blood on Will's hat. What happened to him? What did she do to him?
Stop it.
What are you gonna do to me?
I want to protect you.
Where are the car keys?
I love you, honeybee. What do you say? Answer me. I say that, and then what do you say?
We don't remember. We don't remember.
Why are you saying that?
We don't remember.
Why are you saying that? What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck.
No! Sorry. Paul! Paul! No! Don't! Stop!
Talk to me!
Stop it!
Talk to me!
Stop it!
Stop!
What's happening to you? I just want things to be normal. I just want us to be us.
If I cry, will you let me go?
My wife doesn't act like this. She tells me everything. She tells me the truth. Where's my wife? Where did we go on our first date?
I can't.
Please.
I don't.
Why not? Why can't you remember this?
I don't know.
We ate it. We had it at the wedding.
We ate it. We had it at the wedding.
4 days ago.
I'm sorry.
How did I ask you to marry me? Where did I propose? Huh? Sick.
No.
We were on our bed.
I remember a tent.
I made a tent on our bed.
I remember the stars.
What happened to B?
No, Paul, why are you... Well, I know it was
Where
on our
is
bed.
She?
Give, Paul, please, I knew that's how...
Where is B?
It's me.
Where is my wife?
Please, stop saying that. Stop saying that.
What's happened? You look like her, but you're not her. You have her toes. You have her toes. You have her knees. Smell the same. You taste the same. You're different, you're different. How does this feel? What does this feel like to you?
It's me. Something bad happened to me. Something bad happened to me in the woods. There was a light. I couldn't see. I could only see their dark. The outlines of their bodies. Their dark bodies. They went inside me. And then they left. I couldn't see them anymore, but I could still feel them. Inside. I can still feel them. It's like they're with me. And I know what they know. And I know what they want. And I know what I'm supposed to do.
I don't understand what you mean.
I wanted to tell you. I wanted to... I'm not allowed.
I knew it was happening, and there was nothing I could do, and I just wanted time. I just wanted these last few days.
What are you saying?
I just wanted our honeymoon. My body's here, but I'm leaving. They're taking everything. They're taking me. They're taking B.
No, they're not. We need to get help. We need to leave. No. Where did you put the keys?
No.
Where are the keys? Where did you? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys?
You can't.
Where did you put the keys? Where did you put the keys? You are sick. We need to leave. We need to go.
No. I remember now. I remember. I could before, but now I remember. We went for Indian food. That was our first date. We're okay.
This is not okay.
Look, we can watch. We can watch on the video. We can watch it on the video.
We have to fix this.
We can watch it on the video. We can watch it.
I just want to make things okay.
No, you can't.
Why not?
Please just stay with me. I just want to be with you.
I can't stay here with you like this. I'm leaving. I'm getting help.
You can't. No, we know. We know that we told you.
We don't need you. You don't have any more time. I'm gonna get rid of you. No, I have to hide you. I have to hide you where we won't find you.
We have to go.
I'm not gonna let anything bad happen.
Nothing bad is gonna happen. What are we doing out here?
I'm saving you.
No, I don't need. Mm-hmm. We need to go back to the cottage. Mm-hmm. What are we doing? We need to. We need to. Untie me. Untie me!
I'm gonna hide you! Under the water. We can't reach you there. We won't find you.
No. Yes. No, you can't. No, I can't hide in the water. I can't breathe under the water. No, you don't understand. You're confused. No. You're confused. I can't hide in the water. Stop it. This isn't hiding!
This isn't hiding!
Stop it! Fucking
so this is our fuck you.